Now here's the Westward Lunchtime News. 150 staff at the headquarters of Penwith Council in Penzance have gone on strike over plans to disband the authority's four-man architectural section.